I wonder if I might, bend your ear for a moment? While I was imprisoned by those knights, I heard whispers of a succubus named Madalith. The knights believed that she has appeared in Luskan and seeks a relic known as the Infernal Stone. A band of rangers I lived among within the Ardeep Forest guarded the very same Infernal Stone. We roamed the forest, never staying still for long, and with our numbers, the relic was well protected. I became close with Carissa Windroot, the band's leader. She was smart, sleek, powerful, and she kept the stone around her neck at all times. Often I begged her to bury it or to send it away. I feared for her safety. No. Madalith found her long ago. The fiend seduced my friend, dominated her, and tore Carissa apart right in front of us, only to learn that she had finally listened to me. Carissa must have hidden the Infernal Stone before her death, though she never told me where it was. I believe she would have wanted me to find it, to safeguard it. And she certainly wouldn't want it in the possession of that seductress. If we had a scroll of banishment, we could send her away easily and painlessly. Not that she deserves it. We'll just have to kill her. Sure, she'll just return to her home plane, but she won't find the process pleasant. I'd suggest we ask around in Luskan. The local merchants might know if there's been a sighting of such a valuable relic. When we discover who has the Infernal Stone, we take it before that vile Madalith can wrap her claws around it. In the meantime, was there something else you need? Curious about me, are you? Well, that might just get you rewarded with a story. My brother Bellamy and I were born in a small village called Red Larch, just north of Waterdeep. Dreadful place, to be honest, but it was home. We sought adventure, even as children. I remember one time when we embarked on a legendary quest to ambush an older boy who had bullied Bellamy. Poor, poor Bellamy. He was the one who suggested we leave Red Larch. My brother was never in danger of being too bright, but I loved him. And when he decided to leave our home, I happily went with him. Yes, for as far as I can remember, Bellamy has been the cause of just about every bad thing that has ever happened to me. And I exaggerate only a little. Not long after we left home, we were separated. By which I mean Bellamy wanted to go to Waterdeep and become a drunk, while I wished to become a ranger and a scout. So he headed to town, and I disappeared into the Ardeep Forest. And much to my complete lack of surprise, Bellamy was a success at being a drunk, and a total failure at anything else. It's rather sad to think of it now. Perhaps we could change the subject. Bellamy's an emotional topic for me, and I'm not an attractive crier. Of course. So your wizard friend turned out to be drow. Is that so bad? I mean, Elydia is shrinking away like she saw a ghost. Can none of you imagine a time in which having a drow around might be useful? We're going to be battling demons in the Underdark. I think we should consider ourselves fortunate if a friendly drow is our strangest ally. I'm still not quite ready to delve back into the past. Is there something else we could talk about? Come back any time. I'll be waiting.
Take this!
Thanks!
As you wish. I can do that. Right away. Of course. At once.
Mm-hmm.
I can do that. Of course. As you wish. I can do that. By your leave. Of course. At once. I can do that. Of course. As you wish. I can do that. Right away. At once. As you wish. Right away. At once. As you wish. I can do that. Right away. Of course, as you wish.
Hold it. You can't just go inside. This is private property. Yeah? And is the stone yours? Then why would I let you in there? I'm still listening. Listening for a number around 400 or so. I would gladly take 200 gold. As long as it was on the way to 400 gold total. All right, you've got a deal. Go on in, and don't take anything that isn't yours.
Right away. Of course. At once.
Need some, if you say so. All right, if you say so.
What's this?
Yeah, sure.
Sounds like a plan, if you say so.
Yeah. All right. Sure.
Sounds like a plan, all right. Sure.
Wow, this is a lot more than I expected. You couldn't have gotten the guard to be more specific, could you? Probably not. She doesn't seem the sort to trust with that kind of information. Well, I'm just going to check the bottom row. You all get the rest. Oh, and don't go looting everything you find. I don't think that guard is going to keep quiet if we take everything. Pretty clear the stone isn't here. That merchant fed us bad information.
When I see him again.
I don't know, maybe. If it's already gone, then we've lost our only lead. We'll have to see if that merchant has any other ideas. Though maybe that guard knows something. Somebody might have already taken the stone. Let's go talk to her before we leave.
Yes? As you wish.
Nice try, but that's just a piece of quartz. It's the thought that counts, though. Keep looking. What do you find there? Considering the quality of the rest of this junk, yeah, I'm sure they would. Then again, they don't have to know. We could sneak it out and be long gone before they found out. Well, at least one of us got something. Now you can't complain about searching more boxes, so get to it.
I can do that. Right away. Of course. At once.
I'm here. Sounds like a plan.
Yeah. All right.
Sure, if you say so.
Sure.
Yeah. All right. Sounds like a plan.
What?
Yeah. All right.
Sure.
Sounds like a plan. If you say so.
Yeah.
What is it you require? As you wish, at once. As you wish.
There you are. We've been waiting. Got tipped off that a couple of rats were snooping around our warehouse. I don't know who you are, but you've made a mistake coming down here. I don't think so. None of you are leaving here alive.
I pray for your souls.
You will pay!
How may I serve?
At your service.
How is that?
I beg your assistance.
My lord.
Yes?
You are found wanting.
I'd run if I were you. Impressive!
No!
Best word yet.
Of course, at once. As you wish.
Hold on a second. We can work something out. I thought maybe you were from one of the ships, moving in on our warehouses. Listen, if you want a stone, I'm sure I know where it is. The guys came by earlier today to pick something up for a client. They kept mentioning that stone, like it was possessed. Hearing voices, whispers telling them to do things. Really creepy stuff. If you're looking for some special stone, that's probably it, right?
Where did they take it?
Probably out to the slums. There's an old run-down house, away from the guards, and other prying eyes. So, I told you what you wanted to know. We can just call it even, right? No need to spill any more blood.
At this point, I don't think killing one more guard is going to matter much to our reputation. But hey, it's your call.
You're right. I'm not worth it at all. Thank you. I swear I'll keep my mouth shut.
Right away.
At once.
As you wish.
Of course.
Are these imps? Damn, they must be using the stone. We have to find it quick.
As you wish.
Right away.
Of course.
As you wish.
I can do that.
Of course. At once.
I'd run if I were you.
Yes! Yes! A perfect strike!
That looked like it hurt.
Best one yet.
Yes!
I can do that. Right away. Of course, as you wish.
For Helm!
Yes!
Best one yet.
I'd run if I were you!
Impressive! You will pay!
I'd expected better. I can do that. Right away.
Need some? All right. Sounds like a plan. All right, if you say so. Yeah.
How may I serve? At once. Foes ahead!
How does that make you feel?
You will pay!
A nail on that one. Ugh, we don't stab in.
As you wish. I can do that right away.
I broke a nail on that one.
Of course.
I'd run if I were you!
Are there more of them?
As you wish. A fabulous object, perhaps. I can do that, of course. As you wish, of course. As you wish, right away. At once. As you wish, right away.
Yes!
Pay!
If
to! Impressive! Your assistance is charged.
That went well.
Of course. At once. As you wish. Right away.
Oh, good. Just what we needed. First the imps, and now a little pack of thieves. Let me guess. Barum? Souljack? Who did we piss off this time? Or no? You're that group that we heard were snooping around our warehouse.
I guess that means the crew I sent are already dead.
No, of course not. But you didn't have to go snooping around in our warehouse either. All this over that damn rock? Well, we've already given it to our client. Now, you're gonna pay for meddling in our business. Kill them!
Get ready.
Of course.
Helm, my soul is yours.
A perfect strike. Can someone heal me?
By your leave.
The Helm calls you to return.
That must be the guy we're looking for. Come on, we're getting closer.
Yes? At once. I can do that, of course. At once. As you wish.
Yes. All right. Sure. Sounds like a plan, if you say so. Sure. Yeah, if you say so. Yeah, yeah. Sounds like a plan. Yeah, yeah. All right. If you say so. Sounds like a plan. If you say so. If you say so. Sounds like a plan.
How may I serve? I can do that at once. As you wish. Of course. I can do that. Of course. At once. Right away. I can do that. As you wish. Of course. At once. As you wish. At once. I can do that. Of course. At once. As you wish. I can do that. Right away. Of course. At once. As you wish. I can do that. Of course. As you wish. At once. Right away. At once. I can do that. Of course. At once. I can do that. Right away. I can do that. Of course. Right away. By your leave. I can do that. Right away. At once. As you wish. I can do that. Right away.
Yes, what is it you require?
As you wish. Right away. Of course.
Imagine my surprise when my bartender came back, £15 lighter and full of zest for life. I can't imagine you had anything to do with that. But in case you did, thank you.
At once. As you wish. I can do that. Of course. As you wish. I can do that. Right away. Of course. As you wish. I can do that. Right away. Of course. At once. As you wish. I can do that. Of course. At once. As you wish. I can do that. Right away. Of course. At once. As you wish. Of course. As you wish. I can do that. As you wish. Right away. At once. I can do that. Right away. At once. Right away, of course. As you wish.
How may I serve?
At once. I can do that.
Hello! Don't mind us. We're just... Oh. He's not moving. I think I've seen this before, maybe. Oh, who cares, though? We should hurry up and find the stone before he comes, too. Let's check around his house. Maybe he's stashed it away somewhere.
Of course.
That's definitely not the Infernal Stone, but be careful with it. There's some powerful magic in that thing. Damn! I was so sure it'd be here. Let's check on that guy again. Maybe he's got it on him. Or maybe there's some other clue. I don't understand. Why isn't the stone here? The guy's a bloody statue, and all we managed to find in his house are... Wait. Oh, no!
You finally understand. And here I was thinking you'd all leave before I'd have to show my face. I guess you're just too smart for me, little Brinny.
Madeleth, how did you get here before us?
My dear, I've been here the whole time. I heard the stone was on its way to Luskan, and I recruited this strapping young gentleman to help me procure it. Didn't Brinny tell you? That stone has power, dear one. Why do you think Brin wants it? More importantly, what do you think I'm willing to do to keep it? I can make your wildest dreams come true, my darling. You want women, men, gold, slaves. I can make it happen. Just as I have for my happy little friend here. Oh, how troubling. My love, I want only your happiness. Please, come. Rest your weary head upon my chest and let me take your pain away. Ah, you break my heart, my love. But I'll tell you what. If you want the stone, I'd be more than happy to give it to you. All you have to do is come here and pry it from my hands. I have to warn you, though. My brave Sir Knight won't take kindly to anyone touching his darling wife. Isn't that right, honey?
Oh.
You expected to find a noble knight here in Luskan? You're really reaching for the bottom of the barrel, aren't you?
He's whatever I want him to be. He belongs to me, and will do my bidding. Now, my dearest love, kill them.
At once.
I require some assistance.
My dear, that was absolutely pitiful. Is that the extent of your love for me? No, no, no. I think you can do much better. Isn't that right, darling? There we are. Now, let's try this again. You and I together will purge this little harlot and her...
Help me! Please! Yes? Oh, yes!
At your service.
Help! I pray for guidance. I await orders.
I'd run if I were you!
Do you have orders? At your command.
How may I serve?
Help! I pray for guidance. My vigil is...
By your leave. What is it you remember?
Can someone heal me?
At your service. What is it you require? How may I serve?
I'd run if I were you!
Feels bad. I know you felt that.
That looked like it hurt.
I almost feel bad.
That looked like it hurt.
You are found wanting.
It's over, Madeleth. I've won.
I should have known better than to try and fight you, Brynny. You were always...
Not another word! I should have let you suffer an eternity in Mount Celestia for what you've done. But you're not worth the trouble. Now, back to the hells with you!
We'll be together one day, my dear. I'll wait for you.
We did it! We finally got the stone! Now let's go celebrate back at camp. Better! Better!
As you wish. I can do that. At once.
I owe you an enormous debt of gratitude for what you've done for me. Now my beloved Carissa can rest in peace. The Infernal Stone will be safe with us. I know it. Never again will it fall into the hands of an evil creature like Madeleth. Indeed, I feel there is little you and I can't do together. We make a fine team. I'm still not quite ready to delve back into the past. So your wizard friend, come back anytime.
This will help.
As you wish.